In this video, we're gonna show you how to save a fork seal. What's up guys, Tyler Livesey with the MX Factory here, and we also have Doc with 812 Suspension Design. We're gonna show you guys how to save your fork seals in three easy steps. Step one is prep the bike, step two will be pulling the dust seal down, and step three will be cleaning it. Before we jump into those steps, Doc's gonna show us what tools we need to get the job done right.
The tools that you need is a Seal Doctor from Motion Pro, a Rhino from Risk Racing, Maxima Suspension Clean, paper towels, clip tool from Race Tech, could be a screwdriver, and safety glasses. Step one is prepping the bike. Obviously, you're gonna get your bike clean. The fork guard needs to come off. Step two is cooling down the dust seal. What you want to do is use your Race Tech clip tool. You could use a screwdriver. You want to insert your clip tool or screwdriver, gently fulcrum all the way around and pulling down the dust seal. And what that does is get all that dirt and debris sliding down. You can see here. Another option is obviously the fork is off the bike. It's a little bit easier to gain access to. You're gonna pull down your dust seal, insert, and just gently rotate the upper tube and gently fulcrum to pull that dust seal down. Our third step is inserting our Rhino. Gently insert that into our oil seal and rotate this 360 degrees. What's gonna happen is dirt and debris is gonna come down, gently weep from the fork itself, and hopefully dislodge any dirt, debris, sand, grit that is causing the fork seal to leak. You're gonna insert your seal mate. Make sure that you get it past the spring and the inner lip of the oil seal. And then you can rotate the upper tube. And now we're cleaning up the excess dirt and debris. When we're cleaning the dust seal, we like to spray a liberal amount of suspension clean just to dislodge any of that grit, dirt, debris.
And that's how you save a fork seal. We appreciate Doc for his time and helping us out. We hope it saves you some time and money. Show him some love down here on his Instagram. If you want some more videos, it's over here on our right. If you like this video, please subscribe and give us a like. Thank you, we'll see you soon.
I'm actually rolling now.
I am gonna